Rich has got the Midas touch and the heart of solid gold. Richie never will forget his pals. Friendship can't be undersold. Just a little kiss from Gloria. Richie starts to flush and twitch. Dollar Pee Wee Freckles Tiny too. You know they love Richie Rich.
Chef Pierre Cuisine Extraordinaire.
The Cadbury's the best.
Maid Irona, she has nerves of steel.
Maid Imani, you're the best.
Chauffeur Bascom is a highway king.
Reggie is a little snitch. Everybody's ready for some fun. Come on, let's join Richie Rich.
Richie, I really appreciate you and your pals helping me out today.
We're happy to do it, Dad.
French industrialist Jacques Frank is flying to America on the Rich Whisper jet so we can have an important meeting together. And he's bringing along his young daughter, Veronique. She's never been to America, so I'm counting on you all to keep her entertained.
Don't worry, Dad. We'll make sure this is a visit she never forgets. Right, gang?
Right.
Sure thing. You can count on me.
Forget it. I'm not a tour guide. That must be her. Then again, maybe I could be a tour guide.
Welcome to America, Mr. Frank.
Allow me to introduce myself. I am none other than Reginald Van Doe. No doubt you've heard of me.
Ooh la la! I had no idea boys in America were so cute.
Well, now you know, my little French pastry.
No, silly. Not you. You! What a sweet face you have.
I do?
Come, Rishi. Show me around, oui?
Okay. Oui, I guess.
I must be the luckiest girl in all of America.
You see that? Richie's letting her hog all his attention.
No, he's not. He's just being polite.
Gloria, if we don't do something, she'll steal Richie away from you.
And me.
But don't worry, Gloria. I have a plan to keep her away from Richie.